good morning, folks. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market. Boy, that... I'm going to have to turn around here. Well, there I am. You know, that glare is so bad now, I can't even see it. Just, what do you call it? Sunburst. Anyway, you talk about some sunburst. Here is our astronomy picture of the day. It's called Blue Straggler Stars and Globular Cluster M53. It says, if our sun were part of the M53, the night sky would glow like a jewel of bright stars. M53 is also known as NGC 5024, which is one of 250 globular clusters that survive in our galaxy. Wow. So this is in the Milky Way galaxy. Can you imagine how many stars are in there? It contains over 25,000 stars. 250,000 stars. Wow. A quarter of a million just in that right there. Woo! Makes you feel insignificant, don't it, folks? Not really. You're as great as that. And me, I'm on the other side of that right now, even while I'm talking to you. Well, here we are at our solar winds, 332.9 kilometers a second, density of 1.4 protons per cubic centimeter. Chance of magnetic storms on April the 9th. And there's a beautiful picture of a CME being hurled into space. Boy, that is beautiful. What is this? It'll hit Mercury. Wow, it said when the CMEs hit Mercury, they actually scour atoms off of the Mercury's surface, adding material to Mercury's super thin atmosphere and comet like tail. Interesting. This is Antarctica, Antarctic Moon Halo. Count moon halos among them is taking on an extraordinary quality. There's that halo around her. Wow. So anyways, our weather page is no active storm warnings in the United States at this time. Just remember, we got the NOAA radio here. If you listen to these, it could even save your life. All right, our earthquakes, 2.6 Northern California. That's the latest one. 2.8 Northern California. 2.9 Northern California. 4.6 Andrea Islands, Aleutian Islands. 4.3 Kuril Islands. 4.7 Vanuatu. 2.5 Southern California. 2.6 Oklahoma. 4.8 Eastern New Guinea region, Papua New Guinea. 2.8 Puerto Rico region. 5.4 Taiwan region. 2.6 Island of Hawaii. 2.6 Southern Alaska. 4.6 off the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 2.7 Oregon. 3.1 Dominican Republic region. 4.7 Philippines. 3.5 Kodiak region. 4.5 Northern Sumatra, Indonesia. 4.3 off the west coast of Northern Sumatra. And back to our 2.6 in Northern California. That's right. We have our Equake 3D. There it is. There's a lot of clusters there. There's a lot out here off the coast of Chiapas also. There's a group in the Dominican Republic, Virgin Islands. There's a group out here in Malaysia. And then, of course, you always have your Ring of Fire. There's Hawaii. So, the green one is the most recent. Here's our 2 7-day. Here's 1 day, 7 day. 1 day, 7 day. 1 day, 7 day. Well, there it is, folks. Iberia? Probably quiet as a mouse over there. It is. It's quiet.
What's up in Mali?
Nothing. Why?
What do you mean? They took Timbuktu.
Oh.
Where they took it to?
Oh, took it to a new level. Here's our climate change. Climate, central.org. These are, here's one. 131 years of global warming in 26 seconds. Oh, here, we'll watch the... '85, '86, '87, '88, '89, '90, '100, '91, '92, '93, '94, '95, wow, look at it now, 2011, interesting. Okay, here's Volcano World. This is, keep an eye on volcanic activity at Nevado del Ruiz, Colombia. And you've got via eruptions, unexplained melting of the Alaska crater at, Askja Crater Lake in Iceland. Had a trigger of a volcanic eruption on purpose. Etna keeps up the pace in 2012 with another eruption. May erupt in, this one here in Colombia may erupt in days to weeks. And here's your eruption report. This comes from Oregon State. So it's at volcano.oregonstate.edu. And there again is our climatecentral.org. We have space weather and all of that. So, I appreciate y'all watching KRAZ-TV on the web at .com and broadcasting live from the Rencon Market on this 9th of April, 2012. I'll see you again tomorrow. Thank you very much and goodbye.